water's murkiness or turbidity can significantly raise the risk of a shark attack. Golden Shores was built as vacation residences for wealthy out-of-towners, with spectacular ocean views, private beach access, and a gate to keep out the locals. Humans' record as a steward of our lakes and rivers has been checkered at best. The rapacious rover is always swimming, searching for anything to satisfy the gluttony that is their defining trait. We appreciate the grant from Sunshine Solutions that made this show possible. We'd also like to remind viewers that mass cloning and gene editing for today's military is safer than ever. Governed by the same laws that rule each other. Near the retired nuclear cooling towers. This is a great opportunity for the shark to test the theory that exposure to gamma rays gives you superpowers. Protein caches like this one are a convenient and tasty way for sharks to increase their protein intake. Predatory scavenger is often quite content to dine on whatever wastes fall to the ocean floor. The shark returns once again to her safe haven. Artists spent 16 years building this sculpture out of trash pulled from the lake, only to have it thrown back in the lake by intoxicated locals. It's here in the grotto that the shark can discover the absolute serenity deep within her soul. Thank you. makes for a fascinating, if not slightly nauseating, spectacle. Needletooth Nightmare, the Barracuda. A single thought drives the bull shark's behavior. I could eat. While most recognize it as the title of a classic rock radio staple, did you know that it's also a fish? Well, it's true. The grotto provides a brief respite from the Sturm und Drang of the Gulf. Supercharged with gene-altering mutagens, the shark now has an asymmetric edge on the competition. The peace of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness.